Good morning, students.
In module 2, I will discuss here exercise 4.1. And you see very attentively. Question number 1 is, the cost of a notebook is twice the cost of pen. Write a linear equation in two variables to represent this statement. You see, the cost of a notebook is twice the cost of a pen. You suppose that cost of a notebook be x and log and cost of a pen be y. So, you see, cost of a notebook x and cost of pen be y. So, cost of notebook is twice. So, when they will be equal, if you multiply cost of pen by 2, they will be equal. So, you can write like this. And here, this 2y transfer right to left, sign will be changed. X minus 2y equal to 0. It is the linear equation in two variables. Question number 2, bete. Express the following linear equation in the form of ex plus by plus c equal to 0 and indicate the values of a, b and c in each case. This first one, bete, first part, 2x plus 3y equal to 9.35 bar. So, this 9.35 bar transfer right to left sign will be changed and this equation is in the form of this one. So, what is a beta? Coefficient of x, 2. What is b? Coefficient of y, 3. And what is constant? Constant is minus 9.35 bar. Now, second part, this is in the form of this. Here, what is a? A is 1, b is minus 1 upon 5 and c is minus 10. Clear? So, third part and fourth part you can do. Then fifth part is x, 2x is equal to minus 5y. Minus 5y transfer from right to left, sign will be changed. And in place of c, you will put 0, equal to 0. So, what is a beta? Coefficient of x, 2. What is b coefficient of y? 5. What is constant? That is c, 0. Then, seventh part. Y minus 2 equal to 0. Here, it is not in the form of this. So, how can you make? Here, this x variable is not there. You will write 0x plus y minus 2 equal to 0. So, what is a? 0. What is b? 1. What is c? Minus 2. Clear? So, similarly, you can solve this 6th part also. 3x plus 2 equal to 0. 3x plus 2 equal to 0. 3x. So, in place of by, you can write 0 into y plus 2 equal to 0. What is a? 3. What is b? 0. What is c? 2. So, this is the end of this exercise. Now, next exercise is 4.2 beta. Which one of the following option is true? Y. Y is equal to 3x plus 5 has unique solution, एक solution है, one solution है, या only two solution है, या infinite many solution है. Students, if you put different value of x, you will get the different value of y. Suppose, in place of x, you will put 0, y is equal to 0 into 3, 0 plus 5, 5. If you put x is equal to 1, y is equal to 3 into 1 plus 5 and y is equal to 8. So, if you put the different values of x, then you can get the different value of y. So, this equation has infinite many solutions. Now, question number 2 beta. Write the 4 solutions for each of the following equation. See, first part, 2x plus y equal to 7. So, y is equal to, you transfer this 2x from left to right sign will be changed and you put here different values of x. Here in place of x you will put 0. So 2 into 0, 7 minus 0, 7 beta. If you put 1, 2, 1 ja, 2, 5 minus 2, 7 minus 2, 5 beta. If you put in place of x 2, 2 to ja, 4 beta, 7 minus 4, 3. If you put in place of x 3 beta, 2, 3 ja, 6, 7 minus 6, 1.
Second part beta, pi x plus y equal to 9.
So, y is equal to this 9, this pi x transfer from left to right sign will be changed. And similarly, you put the different values of x and you can get the different values of y between like this. In place of x, you will put 0. So, pi into 0. If you multiply any number by 0, the product will be 0. 9 minus pi, 9 beta. 9 minus 0, 0. 9. Then 1 beta, put 1, pi into 1, pi, so y is equal to 9 minus pi. If you put 2 beta, 2 pi, 9 minus 2 pi. If you put 3, 3 into pi, 3 pi, 9 will be same.
So similarly, you can solve this third part also. Now, I will discuss here, question number 3, you can do yourself here, first part beta, check. Which of the following are solution of this equation x minus 2y equal to 4 and which are known? First of all, in first part, you put the value of x is equal to 0 and y is equal to 2 in left hand side. If left hand side is equal to right hand side, it is a solution, otherwise no. So, second part also, in place of x you will put 2 and y is equal to 0. If left hand side is equal to right hand side, then it is a solution. Otherwise, no. If left hand side is not equal to right hand side, then it is not a solution. So, you will try this question number 3. Question number 4. Find the value of k if x is equal to 2, y is equal to 1 is a solution of the equation 2x plus 3y equal to k. If x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1 is a solution, so you will put in place of x 2 and y is equal to 1 here. You will get 2 into 2 plus 3 in place of y beta 1 equal to k. 2 to the 4, 3 1 ja, 3 equal to k, k is equal to 7. Clear? If you put in place of x 7, k 7, this equation, this x is equal to 2 and if you put y is equal to 1, it satisfies like this. 2 in place of x beta 2 plus 3 in place of y 1 equal to 7, 2 to the 4, 3 equal to 7, 7 equal to 7. So, k is equal to 7. Thank you.